Welcome. Thank you for allowing me to participate with you in your journey to internalize the concept of calling on courage. Make yourself comfortable by sitting still or laying down. Close your eyes. Allow the muscles in your face and in your neck and in your shoulders to fall. Help relax your body and mind by just listening to your breathing. Breathe very deeply and very slowly. Quiet your mind of any questions, responsibilities, thoughts, and desires by just breathing deeply, by staying relaxed and still. Take a moment and appreciate yourself for making the time to listen to this meditation. Take a deep breath in and out. Let's begin. In this meditation, let's refer to courage as the capacity to accept and override pain, be it emotional, physical, or perceptual. Summoning courage starts with a committed decision to simply become courageous now. Take a slow, deep breath in and out. Having courage means two things. First, accepting the possibility of failure with more humility than fear. The second, having courage also means that you will not stop pursuing your goals until you achieve them. Take a deep breath in and out. You can program yourself to invoke the creation of courage with the practice of an incantation. Your incantation is an emotional and powerful prayer-like daily message that you recite aloud to your unconscious mind, programming yourself to believe you have no choice but to be courageous now. The creation of an incantation may take time to leverage effectively, but it will help if you practice it with intense confidence. Take a deep breath in and out. Here is an incantation you can customize and practice if you wish. Rise, champion. I now command my body and subconscious mind to immediately access, sharpen, and unleash all of my peak state abilities. Laser-like focus, lightning learning, insulation to pain, ferocious tenacity, relentless courage, and resourceful nature to create unstoppable outcomes while life's unlimited energy circulates through me. Take another deep breath in and out from your chest with your shoulders back. Please repeat after me with intense conviction. I am unstoppable. This is what I know to be true. I decide to be courageous now. Take a deep breath in and out from your chest with your shoulders back again. Please take a moment to appreciate and thank yourself for the discipline you've shown throughout this meditation. Take all of the time you need to just breathe, and remember, you can return to this meditation whenever you please. Remember that the more you practice this meditation, the faster and easier it will work for you. Thank you for taking the time to begin learning to internalize the concept of calling on courage. And when you're ready, slowly open your eyes and let me leave you with these words. It's a great day to be alive.